Next, we will discuss the linearity rule for differentiation. The linearity rule has two parts. One says that we can factor out the constant, and the other states that the derivative of the sum or the difference is the sum or the difference of the derivatives. We presented these rules using the Newton notation, but they can be also restated in Leibniz notation as well. Both linearity rules can be combined into a single rule that states that the derivative of a linear combination of two functions is the linear combination of the derivatives of the functions. This is the rule stated in Newton notation, and this is the same rule stated in Leibniz notation. The linearity rules apply for linear combinations of three functions as well. Or actually, it applies for any linear combination of finitely many functions. Let's, for example, find the derivative of the following function. We start the process by recognizing that we have to find the derivative of a linear combination of three functions, which is equal to the linear combination of three derivatives of three basic functions, for each of which we of course know the derivative. We get the final answer after plugging everything in and simplifying. We discussed the linearity rule for differentiation and how it makes it possible to find the derivatives of linear combinations of basic functions.